and stirring up trouble again. Or maybe they all got lost. Why don't you ask one while he's chewing your face off?
We'll just be careful.
Thought so.
Okay. Alright, we're back. Some more God of War. I figure out how to do stuff and there's actually nothing on the screen. Just awesome. Now there's no box. I was just fiddling around with it just now. Alright. Anyways, does this not save? That did. Alright. Ah, this will pop up on my computer. Get out of here. Alright, so now there's no board.
Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about a name for fucking Gratitude? Hey, fucking Gratitude, come over here. I like it. Hey, what's your hinds in there? That place can bust you up real good.
Alright then, Brock.
You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go.
Understand.
Good then.
That looks inviting.
This is definitely inviting. What? Oh. Oh, how much steel do I have now? Ooh. Oh, I forgot about skills. Alright, attacks in quick succession. Perform attacks in quick succession without sustained damage to power up the violent act of cross damage. Ooh, I don't have enough of that. Ooh, like a dodge attack? Okay. That's pretty cool. That one's also really good. Also that one good. A lot of things that are good. Ooh. Spartan Rage, hold that one too. Sure, why not?
Wait there. Atreus, to me.
Ow. I forgot my button.
here.
Trust I will not let us die.
We're back here.
Yep.
Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. Wish Mom was here to see it. Is it?
Boy.
Look, there are runes written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here. The rings are turning. Come back down. That's right.
do those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Hinsel.
Does that look like...
Something happened! It worked! I'm happy we met Brock, but... I'm happier we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now.
There's a face of magic. My face of magic now. I don't need that help. Does that help? Right up there, I couldn't tell. I couldn't tell where it was.
Boy, these tracks.
A boar maybe? Not sure, but I'll find it.
Go. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp. Focus up, boy.
Start of that fight again. Don't you lose my items either? Why?
Come on!
of these now. Maybe I could do like a charge attack.
Here. What does it say?
The runes symbolize the three Nornir.
Nornir?
The Fates.
The Fates. No good comes from them.
Okay.
Supposed to get that, or oh, it's gonna reset the boss fight again. Nope, nope, okay. That door's still dead. Okay. That was annoying. Drop the same boy. Up I go.
Boy, over here.
Huh. Interesting.
Over there,
I may want to write that down.
Yeah, you may. Okay. Rare to Odin. Find over here our specific mighty Allpower. Wait, what? I don't even know if I did. I don't even know if I said that right. Ah, well, forget it. And deliver Midgard from Hell's Wind? Oh, that's it? I don't know. Oh, whatever. I guess we read that. You guys can go check out at the Plush Life Gaming, that's my YouTube channel. Let's go. If you can't find the link in my bio, do a check. What's that chest? I didn't want to pick up that. I want to pick up that. Thank you.
Boy, I hear your animal ahead.
I knew it was a boy.
Poor boy. Poor.
Shoot when you're ready. Remember, draw to your chest. Wild boar's hide is thick.
But I hit it, didn't I? I did what you said and it looked like it bounced off. Could the boar be magical?
Hmm. What do you think?
It looked weirder than any boar I've ever seen.
I hear,
get after it then.
A raven. Old raven. I hear you.
Stay alert.
More of those people?
Yeah. Something else.
Some of the bodies are those weird dead things. Must have been fighting.
Bring everything. Always a box. Whoops. I broke the whole house. Yes, destruction. Oh, another basement!
More of those. Good.
That'll make Kratos dizzy. Ooh, a chest. Fucking all the chests.
Here, it ran under.
I got it. Elbow up, steady hand, relax. Accuracy over speed. Yes!
Do not lose it. Boy. Where are you?
Hurry, Father! I found him!
Atreus!
He's going down!
Wait for me, boy! Atreus!
What did you do? I'm sorry!
Atreus!
We didn't know he belonged to anyone.
He doesn't. He's my friend.
The boy was following my command.
Then help fix this. Hold here, please. Hold, I said. He's losing blood. The last of his kind in all the realm, and you shoot him. You needed food?
Target practice.
Target practice.
I'm so sorry.
Keep that pressure on. The blame is mine. I should have kept a closer eye.
Will he die?
I will not let him. You, the arrow cut a tight way inside him. Find both ends and hold them tightly. Start with the left side. Grab it and hold. Now the right side. Hold it tight. Good. Now pull them together. Line them up.
So now... Fuck.
You're a witch.
I can't finish the healing here. My home is just beyond the trees there. You will carry him. He must not die.
He must not die!
Good. He seems stable and calm for now. Graythaw. This way.
That bow is a little big for you, isn't it?
My mother made it for me. Said I'd grow into it.
I've never seen you in these woods. She must miss you being away from home.
She's dead. We're taking her ashes to the highest peak in the realms.
Ashes?
It was her last wish.
Boy.
I'm sorry for your loss. We're here.
You live in a tree?
Not in it. Below it.
Hemele!
Look!
It's all right.
Is he friendly?
Boy.
I promise you, he's safe.
You won't hurt anyone.
There. Keep him still.
You live alone?
It's better this way.
Yeah, my father doesn't like people either.
Boy.
Well, you don't.
Hold him still before he hurts himself. Good. Easy. Rest now. I need two more things. Fresh red root grows just behind the house. Can you pull a cluster?
What else?
I know you're a god. Not of this realm, but there's no mistaking it. He doesn't know, does he? About your true nature? Or his own?
That is none of your concern.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me. I know. When they find you, and they will, they'll make things difficult. The boy will want answers.
That will be my problem.
Whatever you're hiding, you cannot protect him forever. But you're right. Doesn't concern me. I also need lamb's crest. Do you mind? It's a white petal flower in my garden. Just a handful.
Fine. Lamb's cress.
Okay. That's an amount of a white petal flower.
Can you help? can't quite get it.
Would this help?
I dropped it?
When you were chasing the animal.
What's wrong with me? If I lost it, then...
You did lose it.
I'll take better care of it from now on. So he's gonna live?
Yes.
Then we are leaving.
Wait. Not without thanks. You want solitude? This mark will hide you from those who might make your journey difficult. That leads safely out of these woods. Follow this path down, then head towards daylight.
Will we see you again?
As much or as little as you like. Now get out of here.
Come, boy.
This underground passage should put you back on your path to the mountain. Just use the boat. Wait, and take this. You can use it to orient yourself and navigate the world. It will always steer you towards your goals.
I see a boat! To tell me about them. Didn't think they were actually real.
Nightmares?
Yeah. They give people nightmares. Or they... I don't remember which. I wish I could ask.
Do not touch the water. Do you know what is under the surface?
No. It's black.
Then do not touch the water.
What is this? We'll get to the mountain quick. I just can't believe I'm here. Thank all of us. There was a time I thought I'd never leave our woods. Not even my own bed school.
You were not to blame for your sickness.
Oh, I know. I guess I'm just saying. This is great. There's the mountain. Look how close we are.
We flow into seawater.
How do you know?
Do you not smell it?
If that smells the sea, the sea stinks. Look at that! It's Thor!
Thor, God of Thunder.
That's right! I never thought you'd listen when Mother spoke of the gods.
I seldom did. Did she speak of one who could feel no pain?
Oh. That sounds like Baldur.
Baldur.
An Aesir god, son of Odin and Frigg.
And Odin is king.
That's right. Why do you ask? Okay. What is that? Is that a wall? Made out of... What are those?
Scales?
Don't answer that. Something just sitting there in the middle of a lake. I see runes there in his chest. Can't quite make it out. It reads, sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world. What? Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it?
Turn.
What is it saying? I don't know. There's a shipwreck way over there. See that? And there's a statue of Thor. Except I can see a lot more of him now.
The water dropped, and the serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before, see? And there's the mountain. Look it, that building leads from the foot of the mountain to that golden temple.
It was all just under the surface.
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There, next to the flag. We're going to the dock first, right? We'll be the first people to walk on it in who knows how long.
You know of that serpent?
He's one of the giants. He's so big, he's wrapped around the whole world and bites his own tail.
An exaggeration.
I don't know. Looks pretty big to me. How long do you think this has been here?
A very long time.
Is this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver, it is sexy. Have I got something for you two?
Brock? But how did you...
None of your fucking business. Now get in here. I got something for you. And don't go making pig eyes at my spot. I saw it first.
Okay.
Poor fish.
What do you think he wants?
To test our patience.
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. They'll be clawing all over each other just to catch a whiff of my wares. You watch. You rust around like that everywhere? Yeez!
I wonder why it just hits that foot. Aw, can I come in? Please? Aw.
Catch! The pile of rocks there? With that key of Yggdrasil, you can open a magic door to the branches of the World Tree. A shortcut between the realms. If you ever see him out in the world, use it to get back to me quick. But it's only one way. Straight back here and nowhere else. And whatever you do, never, never, ever, never, ever throw yourself over the edge of the path. Lest you want death.
Yeah, I don't see us wanting that.
Sure, I'm open.
Good
stuff.
Wow, a ton of money.
What you need. What next?
What else? Don't have the steel for that. Okay. Dust of realms. The heck is that?
There's quality material. Rate you're going. Might last a day. Keep safe, loser boy. Something on your mind, boy? What'd you forget?
Thank you.
cut yourself just looking at that thing.
I won't. I think I'll have to get the phone.
What you need, kid?
Oh, I can't.
What else?
Money. Oh. Okay, alright, bye.
Very good fried. Best of luck with all that rampaging.
I can actually equip this. Ooh. I can upgrade it too, okay.
Come on in, then. So much for peace and quiet.
Oh, I actually do. All right. Cooldown, runic, luck. Oh, but tell me. Lost my funds, though.
So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom?
No. I get to go straight to socks. Okay, that's nice. Alright, then back out.
What is this?
A horn.
Yeah.
Here's the end.
Can we blow into it?
Without knowing the outcome?
Well, we usually push every button and pull every lever we see.
Outcomes we can predict.
Oh, no.
No. This is something else.
Oh, no.
We must develop your instincts.
Jesus. I think it's a little, ridiculously long, don't you think?
I knew it! We are blowing the horn!
No. We are testing your resolve.
I have resolve. A bunch of it. I won't blow into it if you don't.
Ready yourself, boy!
Hey, fellas. Ready for the pain?
Tower leads through to the mountain.
I'm ready.
It'll explode on me. Alright, two chests.
I don't know. If we find a cipher, I bet I could figure it out.
Alright then. Punchy punchy. Nice. First try. I love it.
Boy, over here.
Boy.
Some kind of drawing. Maybe a map? Oh! Maybe a treasure map!
Treasure map? Okay. Guess I can go based off that image.
Hey, that could be valuable.
Tactical roll.
That's over.
Okay, that doesn't give me much else at all, but...
I told you. We should come back with the cipher.
Alright. Story wall here.
Here, boy. Another one.
Look! It's the world serpent. He's so much bigger than I imagined. Oh, look! He bit Thor! Or will bite him. Looks like. What is that? It smells awful.
Poison.
Of a language cipher. Yeah. We should look for more like this.
Okay.
Oh, what were those things? They smelled awful.
Your mother called them scorn poles. Poison magic. She was the one who showed me how to disable them. What?
It's just funny to think of her teaching you something.
Yes.
Oh.
Sure is foggy here. Another door. Should we...
No. He is of no consequence.
Excuse me, but, how did you come by that, axe?
That is my concern alone.
And, while I won't dispute that, I know that blade. It was one of ours, but, we didn't make it for you.
Step aside.
I can't. See, the woman we made it for, I was, well, I am quite fond of her, and I would be somewhat displeased if it turns out that you did something to her.
It was my mother's. She left it to father before she died.
Face dead? I'm very, very sorry to hear that. She was a fierce warrior. And a good woman.
Ooh, we got another chest coming up.
Okay. I will make improvements to the axe.
But nobody asked you to.
Well, it's true, but... But knowing your mother, she would have insisted I repair that act of vandalism perpetrated against her axe by my brother.
I knew it. You are Brock's brother. The other half of the brand's here.
The blue one is your brother.
Yes. Though my talents are vastly superior. No boast. I swear to Freya.
Do not undo his work. Improve upon it only.
Yeah, but can you put it down over there? That handle is...
No.
Filthy.
Okay, then. I will just... Oh. 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 Oh, is that dried blood? Oh.
So, what were you working on?
Oh, that. I call it the Sky Mover. Just up that mountain waits a treasure trove of rare resources. Once I mine it, I'll need a way to bring it all down.
And you know how to fix it?
Not even a little. What speaks to you?
Resurrection stones not available in shops. Resurrection stones.
Those.
I don't want to sell it. I don't know. Pockets, I guess. No new things. Can't buy any of that. Could buy the beast of more enchantments. Dude, luck by five.
Is there something else?
I don't know. Oops. Okay. Oh, yeah, I don't even know what luck does. Oh, I'll go with vitality. What was defense 2? I guess I'll keep that one. Alright. See an orf, I don't know your name. I don't need that right now.
Prepare yourself!
You must learn efficiency, boy.
You think all dwarves are as weird as Brock and Sindri?
No.
Wonder why they don't get along anymore. I mean, they're family.
That is their matter alone, boy.
Okay. See it? I can't tell. Are we getting closer to the mountain?
We are.
Stop you.
Yeah, see, I don't want that. Those are all not that great.
Shut! Follow me, Atreus.
Do you think for this last leg up the mountain that maybe I can carry her?
I told you no.
Why? She meant more to me than you anyway.
What?
I just meant I spent more time with her. You were off hunting with me.
It would serve you to stop talking.
Like kind of like a Russian effect. Kind of like the area, but I'm gonna try this one anyways.
Ready yourself.
well, now Glenn come back. Or would it come back to before I will.
Oh, I could use a distraction.
Oh, yeah. Sindri Show. Okay. What's his name?
Probably shouldn't let my brother lay his hands on again, but if he does, tell him to temper his steel longer. He's warping the bit work.
Ooh, a pretty...
I think you'll be pleased, young man. Oh, what more do you need?
Need solid steel now?
What else was there?
Did you really make that axe for my mother?
Oh, I'd recognize it anywhere. Ask me. It's one of our best. Infused with the echoing screams of 20 frost trolls. Give or take.
But why her? How did you know her?
She sought us out in the beginning. She was a special woman. She wanted to protect people. I suppose we thought it was a chance to give power to someone who'd use it for good. She even spoke our native tongue. She'd say, Madhurin sem Gengur, egen vigum hans.
Gengur ein.
That's right. That's impressive. I see a lot of her in your eyes. You know?
Thanks, Sindri.
Don't touch me.
What? I didn't. I won't. I'll come back later.
Okay. Bye, Sindri.
There.
Here again with the third tunnel. Thank you. Mount Face.
Whoa. I can see why Mom wanted us to bring her here.
There's a face there.
Indeed.
Is that smoke?
Wait, but can you kick it? No. Maybe punch it.
Hurry. No.
Stay back, boy.
What is that?
We must find another way up.
The witch! Wish she was here. Bet she could get us past this.
My magic is useless against the Black Breath, and there's no way around it. Odin saw to that long ago.
What are you doing here?
Making sure you can finish your journey.
Why wait to warn us?
I was busy saving my friend, if you remember. The Black Breath is a corruption of magic even I can't dispel. Only the pure light of Alfheim is strong enough to break through. But that road is long. What does this goal mean to you?
It's everything.
Follow me.
Why help us?
Maybe I see more of myself in you than I'm willing to admit. Maybe. Maybe by helping you, I'll make up for a lifetime of mistakes. Or maybe I just like you.
Even though we shot your friend?
Even though you shot my friend, yes.
Where must we go?
To a realm beyond your own.
To another realm? Are you coming with us?
Only for a little while.
Only for a little while.
Move. Try to get in my way. All right. Nice. What? Why did I get so much XP? This much XP from. Oh gosh, there's so much things here. Oh yeah, because I got new, alright. Increase the amount of. Increase the amount of permafrost gained. Every successful axe hit, okay. Ah, okay, so you can dodge back and then throw. Do like a charge attack. One of those. Ooh, okay. How come I can't go to a trace of skills? Can't do anything with a trace at all, why? Kind of annoying. Ah, I can throw it back at them? Okay. The guard. I can stop at them. Front rage, pushing that. Continue pressing that. Okay. Hold it. Oh, I do a shockwave. Probably uses like a ton of range though. I don't even know what to get. Yeah. I like to run in.
We'll use this. Greyfall.
Can't. Sindri said it was broken.
Sindri?
The dwarf at the foot of these hills.
He was fixing it when we got here.
Well, no one was there when I passed by. Perhaps he finished. Dwarves are awfully resourceful.
And irritating, based on the two we have met.
That too. Just give that a turn. There.
I
Tyr's temple is at the center of the lake. It is from there we travel to Alfheim. Thankfully, it's no longer underwater.
Why is that creature in the bay?
No one knows. He just appeared one day. Soon after, Thor attacked, and their battle could be felt across all the realms. Ultimately, it ended in a stalemate, and Thor returned to Odin empty-handed. The serpent stayed and grew so large, he now spans all of Midgard.
See? Told you.
They've hated each other ever since. Destined to kill each other come Ragnarok.
You believe in Ragnarok?
I dearly wish I didn't, child.
You know, we actually talked to the World Serpent.
You did?
An exaggeration.
I'm good with languages, even ones I've never heard before. But when he talks, I can't understand any of it.
Sadly, no one can. He speaks a dead tongue.
Oh. You're lonely.
Watch your step. Just along here.
Are you sure? We came through here before and there's no way back across. See?
Is that so? Let me show you something. Are you watching? Leosa!
What? It's solid!
Elven architecture. My bowstring was soaked in the light of Alfheim. It can now reawaken the magic of the elves.
Wait, it won't just disappear, will it?
Not as long as the light shines free. This way.
I want one. Those roots. What kind of magic is that?
It's Vanir.
From Vanaheim?
You know of it?
Just stories. Mother didn't say much about the Vanir gods. Just that they're always at war with the Aesir. As compared to Odin and Thor, they're the good guys.
There are no good gods, boy. Thought I taught you that.
Tyr's temple. Built with help from the giants,
that's so cool.
Great Tyr used it to travel the nine realms and keep the peace between them.
Doesn't seem very peaceful. Everywhere we go, we're attacked. Especially by dead things.
The risen dead grow ever more numerous. Once the roads and trails would have been full of people. Now all have hid or fled, save for the Reavers, savage enough to survive in such a world. Make a right at the bottom of these stairs.
Another one of those light crystals.
Wait there while I reawaken the light. Leosta.
That did it. What are we doing exactly?
Mending the disrepair. Start by lifting that axle. Good. Now push it back into place. Now realign the wheel onto the track. Perfect. Now push the bridge along the track.
No.
What?
No way.
The whole entire bridge is turning. How is the whole entire bridge turning? Boy, you're really strong.
Just keep pushing until the bridge reaches its first position. Tired yet?
No.
He's always been really strong. So about the dead. We heard someone call them Hellwalkers. But what are they?
They are poor, restless souls, denied their judgment and their peace.
Why what? Can Vanir magic raise the dead?
It could, once. But this is no spell. This plague of dead is but a symptom of a world out of balance. Something or someone has meddled with powerful forces. That is all I know for sure. Just a little more to go. That's perfect. Come back up. We're ready now.
That was impressive. You didn't hurt your back, did you?
I did not hurt my back.
Through these doors. Wait, so did the giants or the elves first help?
All the races helped with its construction. It was the last great act of cooperation between the realms before peace disappeared for good. Leosa.
Your bowstring stopped glowing.
Its power is now depleted. Only a few knocks of magic remained in the bowstring, and we used them. Your bow, please. Once you claim the Light of Alfheim, infuse the bowstring with its power. Don't forget.
Talk like you're not coming with us.
I'll try, but measures were taken to keep me trapped in Midgard.
Why?
The gods don't care for me much.
Is this it? It's so dark.
This temple has been asleep, underwater for almost 150 winters. It needs only the light of the Bifrost to reawaken.
Those roots don't look like your magic.
They aren't. These roots are part of the Great World Tree, and make travel between the realms possible. Approach the table.
How does it work?
You will need this, a Bifrost, to create travel between realms. It can capture, hold, and transfer the Light of Alfheim. Place the Bifrost there.
What now?
Give it a moment. The temple needs time to wake up from its long slumber. It is from this room, and this room alone, that you will be able to cross between realms. What you see before you represents the temple in which we stand, as well as the realm towers that encircle the Lake of Nine outside. All the realms exist in the same physical space, reflections of each other. These doors, the towers outside, and the Nine realms are all intertwined and coexisting on the branches of the World Tree, separated only by the Bifrost Light of Alfheim. This place can focus and control that light.
And is this the World Tree?
Only an artistic representation of it. No, the Yggdrasil is much, much more than this. The Tree of Life is bound to the fate of the world, just as we are bound to it. The tree nourishes our soils. The dew from its leaves feeds our valleys and rivers. The tree's very existence supports all of creation along its boughs. Its life energy interwoven into the tapestry of life. Birth, growth, death, and rebirth. Every strand transcending time, transcending space. Everything comes back to the tree. So, that's how it works. But I'm guessing you were looking for a more practical answer.
Yes.
Very well. The bridge you pushed outside is currently positioned to lead to the realm of Vanaheim. Instead, turn the wheel to our actual destination, Alfheim.
Wait, is this moving the big bridge outside?
Yes. The wheel turns the bridge, and the bridge aligns to the different realm towers on the lake outside.
Wait, there's no tower on this one.
And that's why realm travel to Jotunheim is impossible. Without a tower for the bridge to lock into, the sequence can't begin. Every realm has a travel room that unlocks the bridge to that realm. I'm giving you the one for Alfheim. Now you can lock in your destination. We're ready. Remember to take the Bifrost. You don't want to lose that. Now the realm travel bridge will align, and the realm between realms will open. See that giant crystal? Each realm has a corresponding one that focuses and amplifies the power of the Bifrost, opening the bridge to that realm. That's why realm travel is only possible from this room.
What about that one realm tower missing from the lake?
The Jotunheim Tower disappeared from all realms over 100 winters ago, when the giants vanished from Midgard. Where the tower went and how they moved it remain a mystery. Follow me.
The Bifrost is dark.
This trip was its last use. There's no going back until it's replenished with the light of Alfheim.
So we are trapped.
Someone of your ability should have little trouble getting back to Midgard.
You'll be able to make that light go forward?
With the captured light of Alfheim, yes. Welcome to Alfheim, gentlemen. Think you can spot the light? I can barely see it. Something's wrong. See that column of light on the horizon? It's housed in the heart of a ring temple. We'll find what we need there. No. No, no, no. Damn it, not yet.
What's happening?
To restore the Bifrost magic, you must step into the light. But be very careful not to get it wrong.
She's not dead. Is she?
No.
Not likely. Come.
Look at this place.
Stay by me. Touch nothing.
I'll be back. Go on. All right.
Okay. What is that? Okay, I think you killed it.
I just guess I had to do that. Come across the break. Nice.
Look up there.
Up where?
Whoa, what's that about?
Not our concern, boy. Focus. What does it say?
Something about an eternal war for the light. I don't get it. If both sides need it, why not just share it?
Greed. You will find it a common cause for war.
They keep murdering the lighthouse.
It is war. The end of one. The robed one's lost.
Keep it up!
Attacking us for? We didn't do anything.
More will come.
Ugh. Where does this stuff even come from?
Oh, I need to get both.
Yeah! Did you say something?
No.
There was no,
Oh, okay.
There's no sound of me running. Ooh, chest. Give me a little,
another cipher piece.
Yeah.
I'll see what I can fit together.
All right.
At least we're getting closer to the light.
Yeah.
Wait, is that Sindri?
Yes, yes, come in.
Oh, I got new stuff. Ooh. I don't even have enough money for it. No. Ah, okay. So the better version of the things I have? Okay. We got more stats, though. Why wouldn't you get this one, though? I don't know. High perk activation chance to grant protective barrier, preventing damage from enemy attacks after being launched. After launching an enemy into the air, okay. High perk activation chance to get a gift of strength after launching an enemy into the air, okay. This one's got more runic. I'd rather that one. Hell yeah. I think I'm a little dick. Straight strength. That's 2 points up, it takes 4 now. Oh, we'll save. Ooh, I can upgrade these now. I kind of want to save my money, though. What's this one? Enchantment increase a random stat. Okay. Use enchanted dust. Oh yeah, I can sell it.
Well, that's something.
Has a passive effect, increases runic. Runic attack is on cooldown. So if I use one, the other one is more powerful, I guess? It's actually really strong. But I think it's been rid of my healing one. I don't want to get rid of that. I still can't get it. I'm so close, though.
What else was there?
Atreus to me.
What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves are always fighting over the light, they kept them isolated.
Again, I said nothing.
Weird. This one you said something.
What is it, boy?
Voices. You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil. Should we try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
But
they
maybe
do not concern us.
Temple. Look, they have sand bowls in Alfheim too.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. But I don't see any runes around here.
Oh, we must find it. Back to the boat.
Sad the elves can't work things out. Alfheim's such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. Enough. Stories are for the boat. We must focus.
Focus up!
hang on to them.
Coils of war. Is there something up there? There's something up there. I can upgrade this one. Oh yeah, I have like a ton of stuff now. Oh, now I can upgrade the turret.
So, what do you mean I see with the eyes of a child?
In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost, sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory.
Ready!
Ready yourself!
So I either get a blood meat or an apple, then I'll freeze. upgrade that soon. It's not giving much health right now. Whoa. Ooh, a chest.
What's that?
I don't know. Second dodge activates realm shift, temporary slowing down. Upgrading this wound. Okay. Realm shift, I don't think I'm gonna be doing many dodges.
One more for the collection.
Nice. Alrighty then.
Sindri said, Mother was a warrior. Was she in a war too?
Of a sort. Her family was decimated by hostile rivals, and she alone survived. She walked the warrior's path, but her war was to live on. To brave an unforgiving world alone.
And that's why she has Sindri and Brock to make her the axe?
She had the strength to wield such a weapon, and the wisdom to use it for good. She found purpose in protecting the weak.
So she'd help out the elves?
No.
Alright.
The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? The bridge is gone. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Ha! did something. Maybe we can fix the bridge from down there?
Here we go!
Problem with us.
We do not belong here.
Wait, combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the sand bowl.
Father, you ever know anyone else who heard voices?
I knew desperate men at sea who, when our supplies ran dry, would quench their thirst by drinking seawater.
Oh. Father, the pillars and ring form an elvish rune.
Oh.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure.
The water?
Yet within you, I am life most pure. Yep. It's water, all right.
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices. Less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Luger. What's happening? Whoa! Look what we found! Cool. Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard. It was hard to make out. Well, way in the back, I'm pretty sure I heard. Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
Stay away from those cages.
I wonder why they're locked up.
Be ready.
What?
Be ready!
Be ready. Be ready!
Another hope that was worth it.
Better be. Silver.